Introducing the Smart Discharger from Flight Systems Industrial Products, a standalone load bank that is also compatible with the Xtender Battery Regenerator, or pair with the battery monitoring system to track individual cell voltages throughout the discharge. Discharging is an important part of testing the health of a battery to determine how it will perform. The Smart Discharger uses a 120 volt AC input to discharge at a constant current of up to 200 amps, allowing a C6 discharge rate on 1200 amp hour batteries. It also features programmable termination values based on voltage reached, time elapsed, or capacity discharged. To select your values, turn the dial on the front of the machine to highlight Setup. Once Setup is highlighted, press the dial to select. From here, the screen will display options to adjust discharge, date and time, and backlight. Select Discharge to view the default values. Then select the value you wish to change. Use the dial to adjust the numbers and press again to select. Once you have selected your values, select Save and Run to begin the discharge. If you'd like a detailed performance analysis to be generated automatically, ensure that a flash drive is plugged into the USB port on the front of the machine before starting the cycle. While discharging, the screen will display the current voltage, amperage, cycle time, and amp hours. To pause a discharge, press and hold the button for 5 seconds. When the cycle is complete, the machine will stop and End will appear in the top right corner of the display. The data on the flash drive is now able to be imported to Integrated Monitor, which can be downloaded from www.batteryrestoration.biz. Once the report is printed, you are able to move on to the next battery. Order the Smart Discharger today as a standalone load bank or contact FSIP to learn more about its compatibility with the Xtender Battery Regenerator or Battery Monitoring System. Call FSIP at 1-800-333-1194 or visit us online at shop.fsip.biz.